For centuries, the great three, the orcs, the dwarves, and the elves, lived in peace and harmony. But the quest for money and power by the greedy few has cast them all against each other. They fought for every tree, every rock, every drop of water. But the mortal soul knows no bounds. The great General Aldenon cast his eye on the Earth's molten heart itself. Word quickly spread among the other races, and the armies of the Great Three poured into the depths of the fiery inferno, paving their way with blood and destruction to the Earth's very core. As they clashed in the center, smashing, pounding and crushing, the Earth's heart bled and could stand it no longer. With a great roar, the Earth's core shattered in a wave of unimaginable destruction, and in a split second, put an end to the thousand-year war. With the old Earth torn into pieces and the populace displaced, the Great Three have put their differences aside and formed small bands in an attempt to rebuild the world as it once was.